Hello, in this video, I am going to show you how to create the workspace and project in Eclipse IDE. Also, I will show you how to download and bind the Selenium WebDriver jar file to project for web automation testing. Double click on Eclipse IDE icon to launch. By using browse button, you can create workspace destination folder as you require. Eclipse IDE allows to create more than one workspace required. You can switch between workspace at any time. Presently, I am creating a new destination folder for my workspace. Click on browse button. I am creating new my_project folder under documents. I am creating this folder as my workspace destination folder. Here I am creating a new project for my future test automation scripts. Navigate to files, then new, and click on Java project. Here enter desired project name. Always give a good name for your project. Leave all remaining fields as default. We'll change these fields in future if required. Click on finish button. Now we have created a new project. You can see your project at left panel, that is Project Explorer. We need to attach Selenium WebDriver jar files to this project to perform test automation. We can add Selenium WebDriver as an external jar files to this project. For this, we need to download Selenium WebDriver file. Launch your browser and navigate to www.seleniumhq.org. Here click on download Selenium button. Scroll down and here you can see Selenium client and WebDriver language binding. You can see Selenium file links with different languages. As Selenium test automation requires knowledge of at least any one listed programming language. Presently, I am downloading Java supported Selenium jar file because my future test scripts are based on Java programming. Click on download link. Selenium jar file package starts downloading. Open downloaded archive file. Now cut and paste the downloaded archive file in your workspace. Now extract this archive file. To extract this file, you can also use any open source extractor tool like WinRAR and 7-zip extractor. Now come back to your project in Eclipse IDE. From Project Explorer, select your project and right click on it. Here from context menu, navigate to properties. Here click on Java build path link. Again click on libraries tab. We can add Selenium WebDriver jar files by using add external jars button. So click on add external jars button. Here navigate to folder where Selenium WebDriver jar files are extracted. Add all files available in this folder. Press Ctrl A shortcut key to select all files within this folder. After adding all files, click on apply then OK button. Now you can see that the Selenium WebDriver files are added to your project.